Polio was a disease that mainly struck children.
There was no prevention. There was no cure.
I was scared to death as a young mother.
It was just a very emotional disease for this country.
It's the story of how the polio vaccine was developed.
An extraordinary team of researchers.
And how Jonas Salk would change the course of medical history.
Couldn't be duplicated today.
This was a miracle.
The shot felt round the world.